This series, Small Tales and True, is about the everyday lives of your legendary ordinary Australian.
In these days of soaring divorce rates, I see it as my duty to try and prepare people for marriage as well as possible.
Hi everyone, I'm Nerida.
She's a good sort, Nerida, she really is. Yeah, soul of the earth. Very quiet, very... Well, she's just always there.
I still can't believe that he asked me to marry him. Really, it was totally unexpected, especially with his divorce not quite through.
Hi, I'm Trudy. I run a modelling agency.
I'm Andrew. I'm in property.
He knows that I'm not that into boats, probably more into shopping, brunches. I really like brunches.
Oh, I'm Moy, and my fiancé's running late.
Now let's turn to our partners and role-play that conversation about the division of the domestic chores.
Warren, why don't you do the dishes?
Okay.
Boy, perhaps you and I could pair up for this one.
I think the course will be very helpful for us. I loved last week. I thought some great things came out.
First, it seems like it's just a whole lot of silly little games, but you know, you get competitive. You want to be the couple who knows each other best.
You make a commitment to set aside a few moments each week to think about your relationship with Nerida. That's the...
Look now, I've got enough on my plate. It's as much as I can do to come here for 2 hours a week.
I do appreciate that other people have other commitments. I've got Cooper's dog show coming up. That's top priority. For me, obviously.
I'm really glad I'm marrying Trudy, not some of the others in the group.
He's won a couple of ribbons. Good boy. But he's eaten them, so I'm hoping for the trophy this year. I don't think he can eat that.